Hello children, how are you? How are you today?
I am good. I am well.
What about you? Hello kids, welcome to Savita Ford Academy. This is our mathematics lecture for class 3rd CBC board. Kids, yes, today we start new topic, ordinals. Protecting our earth also means protecting all the animals on it. Many animals species are in danger of not surviving at all. Such animals are called endangered animals. Student of class 3rd made posters of these animals. Match the display positions of the posters to the ordinal names given. You can see here. First one, bear. Second one, fish. Third one, elephant. Ordinal number means first and upside ST. Second means write down 2 and ND. Third means RD. Okay, 3 write down on upside RD. Fourth, 4 and TH. Okay, all remaining numbers. Yes, Parnavi, you want to say something?
Yes.
Yes, tell us.
You made a mistake.
Yes, which one? Parnavi, telling us. Yes.
You say this a bear. It's a panda.
Okay, yes, very good. Ordinal number means 1 and upside ST. Second, write down 2 and upside ND. Second, okay. Third, 3 and upside RD. And all other numbers from fourth, write down only upside TH. Okay, in a small letters. Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Okay, 11th. 12th, write down numbers and upside TH, small letters, okay? 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th, 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th. Only 2nd and 3rd for 1st, 2nd and 3rd are different, okay? Each number, where is a 1 coming, there is a first, F-I-R-S-T, okay? And where is a second, okay? 2, there is a N-D, second. And for third, 3, there is a R-D only. All remaining numbers, there is a only T-H. For example, 24th, see, T-H. 25, upside there, T-H. 25th. Yes, 26th, 27th, 28th, 29th, 13th. Okay, kids. Now, this one chart textbook saying us, you fill last columns. Then come, we fill here. I show you on notebook and all of you write down direct in your mathematics textbook. On this page, 23rd, okay? Yes, this one, 31st. How we write down 31st? See, 31, here ST upside, and we write down 30. THIRTY, 31st, FIRST, 31st. Yes, all of you can see. Then, see, 3, 2, 32. How we saying, how we read this one number? 32nd, okay? ND, write down here, ND, okay? And wrote here, 30, T, H, I, R, T, Y, 32nd, SECOND 32nd. Okay, then 33. How we read? 33rd. Okay, RD write down here. Okay, 33rd. 33rd. THIRD. Okay, or remaining 34. How we write down here? TH. Okay, in small letters upside. Okay, 30 THIRDY. 34th. FORTH. Yes, all of you can see 34th. Okay, then yes, Parnavi, TH here. Okay, 35th. Okay,
okay,
you want to write down? Write down. Yes, Parnavi showing us. Yes, right here.
T
yes.
H I R T Y 30.
Fast, fast.
I V E T H.
Wow, 35th. Okay, remaining kids, all of you can complete. Yes, very good. All of you can. Okay. I read here only. 35th, 36th, 37th, 38th, 39th, and 40 already given. 14th. Okay. Then after 14th, 41st, 42nd, 43rd, and 44th, 45th, 46th, 47th, 48th, 49th, and 15th. This type, okay, all numbers called ordinal numbers. I hope all of you enjoy this one lecture and better understood ordinal numbers. Kids, in next mathematics lecture, we start Roman numerals. Till it, bye bye kids.